watches over us. We love our king. He watches over us.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness.
A present?
I think you'll be rather pleased.
A very thoughtful, Putnam. Do you know any of this, Mr. Franklin?
No, it's news to me. What sort of present, General Putnam?
The best sort. Come see. Rouse him! It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
Really? He survived. Remarkable.
Yes, well, I've captured one myself, sire. In the next cell. A savage who joined that traitor, Sam Adams.
Have them both beheaded. Along with a score of citizens, taken at random, as an example to all.
Random citizens? Isn't that rather harsh, Your Majesty?
Harsh, sir?
Is it harsh to defend our freedoms? Is it harsh to extinguish those who would enslave us? Mr. Franklin, I suggest you examine your commitment to the cause, sir.
Yes. Yes, of course, Your Majesty.
Have the scaffolds made ready.
My liege.
Putnam, I fear Mr. Franklin is going soft. See to it that this so-called rebellion is crushed. And I will consider rearranging just who is in charge.
I already have a plan, my lord.
As for you, let's see how you survive with the loss of your head. Huh? Carry on, Putnam.
Yes, Your Highness. Stay sharp, soldier.
Our beacon watching over us. Our beacon.
You'll have a nice view tomorrow with your head up high on a pike and all. Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do. You'll have a nice view tomorrow, with your head up high on a pike and all. Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
What's going on?
Shut up, you! Help!
What's happened?
He was there, then gone. There must be a hole or something.
Hey, anyone alive? Get me out of here.
Mahagedon. Ganandokon. Alive.
Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here.
And you? They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. But Ganandogon, I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
I'm very sorry, Abonhagedon. It has been difficult here as well. I fight with Sam Adams' rebels, but we are too few and too weak. But hurry. Get me out.
Washington is enslaving the people and looting everything. He ships the slaves and treasure to New York to build his palace. The rebels tried to free some slaves, but we were ambushed and I was captured.
Thank you for getting me out of there.
He's escaped! I need help!
Wait here.
Help!
I will let you through when it is clear.
I need help!
Shave him properly.
That fellow got off easy.
Himself here in Boston
makes me nervous.
It's our chance to distinguish ourselves in his eyes.
Makes me very nervous.
What is that?
From the Red Willow.
That is how you can move as you do. You went on a sky journey.
Yes. What are you doing?
If we want to defeat Washington, I will need the strength from the animal spirits.
No. I defied my mother to go on that journey. It is too dangerous.
I have no choice.
But you're risking yourself for nothing. Even with the help of the wolf, I was taken captive.
You don't know anything. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Wait. Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey.
Thank you.
Ratonageddon! Ratonageddon! Blue Coats! I've sounded the alarm. Did you see a spirit? Are you all right?
I never felt better.
Put some muscle on it, you lily-livered cod!
They're crazed savages! Kill them, or Washington will have our heads! Or at least mine.
I don't see a damn thing.
Ain't nobody here at all.
Not a blessed thing here. Damn thing.
Ain't nobody here at all.
There is Franklin.
Those are the savages. Attack!
I'll take the blue coats. You stop Franklin.
Thank you.
You... And where... I don't understand. Who am I?
Why did Arnold say that you could help me?
Is this me? It is. This is myself. I've come to myself. My God, what have I done?
I don't care for those who meddle in my plans!
Away! You cannot beat me.
Escape! Escape as best you can! Escape! Escape as best you can!
You disobey me, my son.
Your mother cannot help you now.
I wanted to protect you.
You failed to save your village. You failed to save your mother.
Again,
Radon Hageron. It's all falling away. Falling away. Falling away.
What happened?
I had him. I had Franklin. Then... Washington. I do not know.
Washington?
Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
Young man, do you need a doctor?
I found an ally, Radon Hageron.
Samuel Adams.
Yeah. Do I know you?
I know of you, sir.
You're the famous man with the wolf hood.
I admire the work you have done, and are doing now.
We fight, but times are hard. We could use your assistance.
Come, Radon Hageron. We should all get out of here. We found a place that is safe.
Thank you.
Clear as day.